Lo, by Charles Hoifort, Part 1, Chapter 5c, In Human Nature, March 1871, is a story of flows of corn that were passing from a locked crib in Buchanan, Virginia. But, in this case, it was said that apparitions were seen, and mostly, at least so far as apparitions are concerned, our accounts are not ghost stories. There have been mysterious showers of money in public places. I have gravely copied accounts from newspapers, but there must have been something the matter with my gravity, because I put the notes away, without indexing them, and just now can't find them, among about 60,000. One of the stories was of coins that, for several days, a few years ago, fell intermittently into Trafalgar Square, London. Traffic was so interfered with by scramblers that the police investigated, but could trace nothing to the buildings around the square. Every now and then there was a jingle of coins, and a scramble, and the annoyance of the police was increased. They investigated. Maybe there are experimenters who have learned to do such things, teleportatively. I'd see some sport in it, myself, if it wouldn't cost too much.